Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the Boomdas replica puzzle. The Boomdas replica is, as its name says, a replica of the Boomdas puzzle. And the Boomdas puzzle is a puzzle that I picked up in Japan in the 1990s. And actually I don't know much about the puzzle, but since you have seen it already in several of my videos, you probably know how it works. It's some squares that move around and the object of the puzzle is to scramble it and to get to move the squares around. And then once you have it scrambled, you solve it. And at the back side of the puzzle, there's a racetrack, and of course now the racetrack is incomplete, but when you have solved it, it's a complete racetrack. So the Boomdas replica is exactly this. It's the same puzzle from the front. This one is solved, so at the back side you see the racetrack in its solved position, and I used my 3D printer to make this. And instead of a clicking mechanism, I used magnets. And actually I'm really happy with the magnets because they click even better than the original Boomdas, so I think the magnets are a real improvement. Everything, and of course it's very easy to cheat. You just take off the parts and put them back on at another place. But here you see the magnets, and because of the magnets the pieces just stick together. So I made also a blue version, and since I copied the design from the puzzle, from the original puzzle, it looks fairly the same. So I've been talking a lot about the Boomdas puzzle, but actually I don't know very much about its origin. Actually, when you're searching the Boomdas, I end up with my own videos, which is not really helpful. So perhaps you can help me with this. Can you find out more about the Boomdas puzzle? Is there anyone knows who is its inventor? In what year was it invented? Who produced it? Etc. Thank you for watching.